Hey guys, it's Chris here, back with GTA 5. Hey guys, it's Chris here, back with GTA 5. Where is my webcam? There it is. Hey guys, Chris here, back with GTA 5. Uh-oh. Oh no. Alright, so, alrighty. Looking good. So, GTA do be kind of loud though. Hey yo, who my viewer? Holla out in the chat. Oh no, it's Franklin. Hey yo, why he frowning? Don't be sad, Franklin. I'm not gonna do a webcam. I bet you it's unfocused. Yep, there it is. It's unfocused. Oh well. Oh yeah. Alright, so. Alright, we'll try the skin. Does my controller be stoop? They made the loading screen a lot faster. Where is my NVIDIA control panel? There it is. Hertz looks good. Rotate display. No. Bet. Oh, there we go. Oh no, I should have tried it out. It's not gonna work again, but okay. GeForce. I do not have GeForce. There it is. GeForce experience. Coming in theaters near you. Well, that's not happening. Why do I still have 5M? I thought I uninstalled that like a long time ago. Yes, I would love to. Let's see. No, I do not. Where is Weeble? No. Afterburner? No. Diablo? No. Ubisoft? No. Oculus? No. Today I'm going to be trying to get some good ol' Monet. Oh, Brody. Brody! I got 2 concurrent viewers. Thank you for the like, whoever. Hey, yo, viewers, shout yourself out again. We got Brody. I hope this works, or I'm gonna lose it. Oh, all right. Monet time. High five. Oh, I meant to hit office garage. Am I CEO? Well. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Huntley. Ennis Winslador. Okay. Tis time to have some fun with the Torador. I'll use Deluxio. This is my too cool for school range. I got the American Graffiti car. This thing's OG, man. And then you got the Torador, which is totally just cool. And then you get the Armored Dune Buggy, Batman Mobile, and the fun. The fun and useful. It's going to take forever. do a flip. Ooh, don't do a flip, don't do a flip, don't do a flip. Oh, sick. Yo, I really got the beam lights. Ooh. I sold the scramjet for the Torador. Because the scramjet can't take down oppressors. The Torador can. Nobody likes oppressors in this game. If you drive an oppressor, you're stupid. Unless you just don't kill people. Then you're fine. See, Torador can also take down these dudes. Submarines. But this is the flying Deluxio Back to the Future mobile. Trying to whistle with my teeth. Surprise. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. Dun dun dun, dun wash your band around. Backflip. We ready. Crap. Whoa. Oh, low beams goes on the ground. That's so cool. It's literal low beams. That's so neat. The underglow can't be seen that well. The back one. Does this go away when I do this? No. Gerald, no. And I'm almost the highest rank in the server. 110, 124, never mind, 694, a modder. Or is this someone who's really dedicated? Uh-oh, jet. I see you. Let me go blow him up. Because I'm like that. I see him. I see the perpetrator. Won't kill him. Unless he's friendly. Oh. Where'd he go? Oh, he despawned. What's he trying to do? Oh, Blitter Beach. Okay, he's a 124. How did he get out of that? I'll give him an escort. Oh, this thing sucks. There he is. He didn't say hi, so he's gonna... Wait a second. Modder. Definite modder. I'm gonna get out of here. Run! To the bunker! Run, 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 run. Uh-oh. Oh no. He's coming. He's gonna be coming. Alright, drop it. Down a tree, down a tree, down a tree, down a tree, down a tree. There we go. Oh no. Go, 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 he's turning around. He's turning around. Save it last. Okay, so Brody and there's another dude. Don't know who. Do that. It's time to go do a run. A supply run. I should do research, but oh well. I need money. And a lot of it. Supply. Steel supplies. Confirm. Brother.
Okay.
Can I just use this? It says aqua, so technically, could this thing float? Yeah, I don't like this. Mechanic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Office garage. And oh, not the Luxio, but where is it? Torador.
I'll bring it by.
See, I love this car because it's super deadly, infinite missiles. You can put armor on it, and it's in virtually invisible for like armored vehicles. Like that has an icon, this does not. So people just see me pull out like that, and then I can do. I have infinite missiles, machine gun. Come with the vehicle. Oh! See, look at that. Just my tail light or headlight went out. No, I'm streaming. Uh-oh. That guy wants to hunt me down again. Let's go. Oh, this thing is boost too. And it can do this. Ready? Boom, it's a submarine. This thing's the ultimate car, and then it's got torpedoes. Let's go. Oh, lag, lag, big lag, big lag. Not nice lag. Oh no. know why I'm on the mountain. Let's go. Oh, I hate lag. I can cut G. I got 25 minutes. Oh, I was about to go to Luxio moment. But I couldn't, because it's not Deluxio. If this thing could fly, this would be the ultimate vehicle. But it can go underwater, so I ain't complaining. Something now, I don't know what, makes me wish I had the other car. I wish I had homing missiles. Like a homing missile launcher. Is this gonna land at this airfield? Cause if so, that would be really nice right now. No! Why didn't you stop, car? Oh, what? Sick. I don't know how I did it, but I guess I just did. Collect the supplies, I guess. Ooh, not good. Not good. Sweat on jet. Oh, me no like. That was sick. You know what's not sick? That. I need to take that stupid jet out. Shouldn't have hit him. Shouldn't have got him. Oh, it's smoking. I hate NPCs. I hate every single NPC there is. Stupid NPC. Run. Well, I don't see that jet anymore, so that's nice. It's got to do with Meriwether helicopters or whoever. Whatever helicopters. And now I'm about to be hunted down. I don't know what I just did, but I guess hit it. Chopper on me! If I blow this up, this mission's done! Go, 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 go! I should just go in the water. It's water time. I think I could have lost him. Nope. Why? Why the lag? GTA 5's going to crap. Oh great, there's Jet Dude again. Where's that stupid chopper at? Get clapped, stupid chopper. Oh no. Great. Could have been bad. Oh no. Pog. This is Poggers. Pog Jam. Oh god. Okay. Oh Brody, I didn't see that, but face cam doesn't work right, it just doesn't focus. Ah, good. Very good.
Good work.
Time for another one. Or do I have to have a cooldown time? Supplies.
The lab.
Hmm. Del Perro Beach. I got a ways to drive. Luckily, I have half an hour to do this. See, when I get out here, the lag gets bad. Back in the city, the lag is, like, not too bad. You see, I used to be a person who got money off modders. And now I'm a changed man. This thing is the ultimate vehicle. Oh, missed. Hit the trap? Nope. Hit the car? Nope. Ooh, hit the building though. Hit the trap? Yep. Barely missed. Hit that dude. Oh, I'm already here, jeez. Didn't take too long. Ooh, that was close. You know who's playing. Oh yeah, here we go. It's all coming together now. Knock, knock, open up the door, who's here? It's your mama. Oh, sick. I have company. You're a blanking Marine, okay, bet. I should make this more fun. Stupid. How do I get in there? All right, there. See, this is where life gets easy. That's why I love this thing so much. I'm ready. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. I took out everyone in like 5 seconds. Now I took out everyone. Oh, there's that dude still. That works. Is this the supplies? Is this Krusty Krab? Yeah, this is it. This thing took a hit from a homing missile, so that's pretty good. Oh, this is gonna be a long ride back. Oh yeah, I just load this game. hate this game. And run. Why? Son of a bitch. I just want to get my supplies back to my bunker. Why do oppressors always come after me? Maybe he didn't mean to get me, I don't know. That was just a quick thing. I hate this game. At least I'm armored. And they can't really get through to me. I think I'm pretty safe. Never mind. See, this is where I wish I had Callan right now. Callan would be on the back of that, and he'd just be like... Can't use weapon wheel on this because of the armor. We're not too far away. We're at military base already. I'm okay with stupid helmachapas. I'm not okay with that. But I think that's a military jet. right here.
How about spending some of that national defense budget, eh?
Ooh. Supply is high. Look at that. Look how much stock I have and look at the value. Imagine what the stock looks like when it's all the way up. Dude, it's crazy. Not gonna lie, I kinda wanna buy supplies. But, ooh, I can't afford it. I'm gonna do it. No, I'm not.
Okay.
All right. I'm heading off to a land. Oh, 7 miles. Hopefully I can drive back in this though. Nah, it's too slow, I think. Yeah. It's a good game to play in the winter. If I owned a jet right now, I would be so happy. Because I'd get there in like 3 seconds. Starting to leave the road a little bit.
There goes the signal jammer. Dude, I'm already here again. This is crazy. Now I gotta go way across.
Fired big.
Dang it. What? Signal jammer? Question mark? I would have lost my crap if that would have happened. No! Why won't this guy die? It's like he can't physically die. Look how fast this go. Oh, I died. Okay, thank God. To the car, to the car. Thank God these guys have the aim of a stormtrooper. Took care of a chopper. There they are. Let's go. Look at that. I only died once, and I didn't even have to leave my car. But they're gonna be on me. Yep, here they come. Luckily, I can defend myself this time. Oh my God. Yeah, my mom's blowing up my phone. She said, look, 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 look at an image. I can't look though, cause I'm on. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this one-handed. Okay, sick. Cookies. There we go. I may or may not run upstairs after this to go grab some cookies. Ooh, stop, 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 stop. Oh, it's starting to go loud. Oh no. Alright, let's get on supplies. I'm gonna go grab some cookies. But first, I gotta go do my anti-lag thing. Okay, big space, big space.
Nice.
Ooh, I know where big space is at. Right here. All right, I'm back. Monet. Bodie.
Hello?
Bodie.
Yo.
What's up?
Nothing much, man.
Are you watching me still?
Yeah.
Hang on. I'm gonna kill the sound on OBS. So they don't have to. It's the recording software that I use to stream. I turned it off so people wouldn't hear you. Here we go. Did you see me doing all those supply runs? Those things suck. But now I got a whole bunch of supplies, so hopefully I can go ahead and get my stock up so I can sell it for a lot. Like, I have a sliver of stock, and it's already going to sell for, like, 20,000. So imagine once the bar is, like, all the way full. I think there's a car show. I'm going to go to it. Brody, this is your choice. Should I go to car show with an actual cool car and, like, be a part of the car show? Or should I just go wreck everything and blow it up? Blow it up? Alright. I'm on my way. Are you still watching? It's gonna be a little bit of... It's gonna be like a 10 or 20 second delay. So... What I see is, like, predicting the future for you. Right now, I'm about to hit a car. How long of a delay was that? Okay. I just hit another truck. Was that bad? Like five seconds, you think? Yeah, semi. I'm gonna hit an actual semi now. Right? I just hit it. I'm gonna fly over Fort Zancudo. Oh, I just hope I don't land in there. That would suck if I landed in there. I would have definitely landed in there. If I wouldn't have stopped. See, it starts lagging when I get on, like, grass and stuff. But when I stay, like, close to the highway or in the city, boom. Oh, here's what I should do. I should bring my ramp. I should blow everybody up. Everyone gets pissed, gets their new cars, and then they just go in there with the ramp buggy. Here, I'll show you what the ramp buggy does. When it comes around. Well, I'm going to blow three people up. I'm going to get the triple kill. Ready? Boom. Got all of them. Oh, I'm already in town. Good.
Fire to bear, get.
Oh no. Oh, that worked. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Hey Siri, call Callan.
Calling Callan. Main.
I wonder if he's up yet. We played till like 6 in the morning, or 5:30, I mean. We played till 5:30 last night, Cal, or Brody. Jenny? We'll get on?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm doing a workout right now, so I'll be on in a bit.
I don't know if I have a bit, but I'm on. Brody's watching me. I have a stream going. But I have the sound turned off. So, like, if... I don't know. When Quincy wakes up.
Cool.
Alright, bye.
Nice too.
Stupid cock nugget. Calvin won't get on. Oh, he will, but he's doing a workout. Yeah, he's doing a workout. Yeah, Calvin, workout? What? He stayed up till like, we both stayed up till 5:30 last night. Playing GTA. Did you play SMP last night? Oh, yeah. Beep. Thanks, Lester. Yeah. He's the guy that, like, is a G. Like, he can remove your... Like, he's in charge of a heist. Like, he helps you set up your heists. He's like an NPC. But, yeah, he's really nice because you can use him to, like, get guns, get an ammo drop, get a helicopter. We know how to get in to the airport now. Hopefully the car show is still going on. I'm a little late to the party. There we go. Pens for Hitchin. No, 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 no. Dude, there's so many people here. They're probably racing too. Ready, Bodie? Just screwed up everyone. They would have one-on-one death match me. Already. They are mad. I'm gonna go get them again. Guten Tag, guten Tag. They're already setting bounties on me. They're mad. They're big mad. I blew up his car. I'm being toxic. I tried. I got him. Oh, I'm gonna get him again. Yeah, they've had enough. I better leave before they start trying to kill me. Oh, no. That worked. Oh, bro. Oh, how did I not die, dude? Oh, yeah. Barrel roll. Do a raro ball. Do a raro ball. You can't say barrel roll backwards, I'll bet you. Raro bull. Oh, no. Wish I could sell planes. Because I bought this plane that's like $500,000. Like a long, long time ago. Long time ago. And it's not even here. Where is... There it is. Sick. Oh no, the modder's here. And he's in an oppressor. God. Son of a bitch. I kind of deserved it. He's still mad. He can't even hit shit. He's still bad, too. What a dumbass. He just crashed. Look. Did you see him crash? Yeah. Oh, he's shooting at me now. I'll take this. There we go. Did my Discord lag out again?
Hello, oh, hello, hello.
Okay. I'm gonna take this cop car if you don't mind. No? You do mind? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take this van and leave. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. Well, I'll take the Titan. It's really the only plan we can take, but... Flop. Doesn't look like anyone's trying to kill me anymore, so that's nice. Oh, he's still mad, and he's trying to get me with the Widowmaker.
There we go. Tried to kill me, so I crashed into him. I gotta get the hell out of here. Okay, good. I'm escaping. Oh no. Getting my deluxe EO. Wonder how much stock I have. No. Oh, fucking kidding me, a jet's coming. Gotta fly pretty high now. Or fall really low. Alright, dive, dive, dive. Oh, he's up. He's down low, okay. I think I know who's in the jet. Oh, is he going away?
No, he's not.
Is he below me or above me? He's right there. I don't want to send him the wrong message when it makes me sound like I lock onto him. I think he's trying to be friendly. Nope, he's... Definitely not. Okay, him and I just made friends. I shouldn't have killed him, but I just said truce, and he said truce. I believe I can fly. Yeah. Oh no. Ah, spawn me on the ground. Please. How am I? Okay, there we go. Alright, I gotta wait for this Helma Chopper to pick me up. Never mind. Is that your priest?
with the girl that goes to our church. Oh, yeah, her. Okay. Oh, Japris is, like, dating a girl that goes to our church. He's... Yeah. Oh, she sits in the back. She's a high school kid. Always has, like, really curly hair. Tall. She sits in the back all the time, like, in that corner. She doesn't go to our school. She just goes to our church. Mm-hmm. Her brother, I think, is that kid with the bald spot. You know that kid? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ish. It's like Piper skin tone. No, I don't think that. Why did it spawn me so far away from any road? I hate this. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mom just sent me a picture. She raises in like a really nice tux. Oh, great. Hey, it's El Supreme. The guy who kept killing me, but then we made a truce. Sick, he's gonna go get me a car. Oh man, I guess we're friends now. Sick. Oh. Where'd he go? He said, okay, BRB. There he is. I think he's gonna go grab something. What level is El Supreme? Did he just change his name to Andrew W.X. Supreme? He did. 338. Something tells me he's a modder. Are you still watching? Bodie? I've had 7 playbacks. I guess like they rewind it and watch something back. Have you rewinded it before? Yeah, you must have done it like 7 times. What'd you rewind to watch?
Oh, it's the same car I do. He has the Torador. Sick. Oh yeah, he's just in submersible mode. He kind of did the glitch where he like floated over something, so I'm trying to debate if he's a modder or not. No, he's a real person, like they all, like everyone here is a real person, but they may or may not download an illegal mod menu and get a lot of money and XP and levels. Which is why I think he's so high up, but he's not really using his modding powers, so that's nice. I don't think he's a modder. I think it was just lag. Dude, first person's cool. I think he's just been playing for like years and years and years. He's probably been playing since the game came out. Yeah. Like 2012. Hey Siri. How old is Grand Theft Auto 5?
Okay.
2013. If you need me, tell me. Oh, he's awesome. I like this dude. Oh, my value is only 30,000. It's a bro moment. No. It's going up. It's just taking a lot longer. View profile. Oh, he's not available. Damn it. Could I still add him though? I could. Do you want to play Rocket League? Huh? Bet. Oh, you accepted my friend request. Sick. Now I know who to go to for friend in need.
Alright guys, this is Chris Wardenhall, and I'll see ya.